Mr. Speaker, he's had the report for over 2 months. The authors are appalled that the government is sitting on it and allowing the Black Québécois, and it's worth quoting what they have to say about the Black Québécois, to grossly misuse and misrepresent the report. It's scandalous. There is no safe use of asbestos, including Creusotil asbestos. When is the government going to act to protect workers and put in place programs to compensate them?